Guys, for the mountain climbers, the athlete comes in the starting of a push-up position. Body is in a straight line, shoulder is on top of his chest. He's going to now take his right foot as close to his right hand as possible. From here, he's going to shift his right foot back and simultaneously try to get his left foot as close to his left hand as possible. Let's show them a couple of good reps. Relax. Notice throughout the movement, his hip stays nice and low and it's not popping up.